Hey guys, welcome back. So today is the day of the party. I haven't been feeling too well. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys all the things that we have so far. We've gotten a lot done and I'm just helping my grandparents cook right now. So let me show you.
Grandpa's making salsa.
Some veggies right here.
Grandma peeling potatoes.
Okay.
So we have... We got some bread there for the ajina gallina. Got some meat here. We got the carapulca cooking there. Preparing the lomo saltado. We have a lot of it. The gallina ready. And take over there. Potatoes for the gallina. Okay, ready? See? Finishing up last minute things. Dad. Okay. I'm making the fries for the lomo saltado, my little fryer. And then the veggies for it. And the meat is all ready right here. Looking rough. Cooking. Papi. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cansado? Everybody is finishing up. It's actually 2:30, and it's still a lot to do. We're gonna go pick up the cake. Before the people come, we still have food to put there, but this is how the tables are looking like. We still have to really fix them up, but this is just how they're looking like. And this is how the tables are looking like. Small table. Then this is the cake. Super, super pretty. And the congrats Ivana right there. Super pretty. Okay, so I'm finally ready. There's a lot of people out there. I think already I'm gonna show you guys the last setup and the food and just all the people. And yeah. Okay, I think it's amazing. All right, let's show. Carapulcra. Beans with pork. Well, I think that's pork. And here I am. Chile, pero está desserts. This is mazamorra morada with arroz con leche, suspiro, y gelatina, crema de tortelada. Cute. Couple tejas.
Yeah, we have
little tarts, truffles, turrón, king corn, more truffles. The cake. Say hi, bartender.
was three.
It was two. Thank you. Now, that's it. Give me all the Peruvian desserts you can give me.
Over here, come on.